Education is without doubt the only key that these children will have to open the door of their own freedom. It's the only way that will allow them to have a proper future and a proper life.